Alright, we're back. Back for more learning. We're not failing, we're learning. There is one thing I was thinking I wanted to do. This build does seem to be pretty good defensively, so I am gonna try putting a diamond in here instead of this purple gem. I don't know how much that's going to help me. Probably not too much. Defensively, this build is pretty good, so I can probably just take away a lot of the defensive stuff. Like that. Oh, gee, I already did take away a lot of the defensive stuff, didn't I? I don't know if I want to take that vitality out there. I don't think I got anything I can put in there besides vitality anyways. Damage against elites, it's not worth it. Now keep in mind people, right? This is not ancient, so not only am I not gaining benefit from S of Johan, I'm not S of Johan, for Legacy of Dreams, for it not being ancient, but also it's quite a bit less powerful than if I had an ancient legendary Dagger of Dots. Corpse Spiders obviously is useless here, the Corpse Spider bonus to damage. Reduced cooldown, helps me get back into this slightly a bit more, but that doesn't help all that much. So I got some wasted abilities here. Now on the I'm gonna say one of the things I could try. I really don't think this is gonna help all that much. I mean, Hex. Unable to perform offensive actions. 15% additional enemies. Now, I'm assuming that's just when they're in pig form, but I don't know. But I don't know. 15% attack speed, 15% damage. I could either get that once every 120 seconds or so, or I could have a constant, more or less, hex. I just think the hex is just as good, if not better. I know some people use the Big Bad Voodoo Slam Dance, but I don't think it's all that much better. It only lasts for 20 seconds. It's going to take a while to get back off cooldown, even with the Grave Injustice. All right. I think I just got to keep going. I just gotta keep going and keep going and try and find a greater rift favorable to this build. How many more keystones I have? Four more chances. Here we go. I'm sure I'm going to get it at least once.
Done.
See, this map sucks. I don't know if that was worth it. I mean, yeah, a lot of creatures and everything, but... Oh, I missed!
Maybe.
You are evil and dodgy.
Hey, this is horrible. This is horrible torture right here.
I must heal. Okay.
Do I just gotta skip everything except the yellow elites? Oh! Spinning guy!
This is gonna fade me.
How did I die?
Only you can defeat this monstrosity.
I don't know how I died. I thought I recast these. I guess I didn't. Get it. I mean, did losing that 23% life, is that what's doing it? illusionist.
Your evil undoes you. Your evil undoes you.
Waller. Gotta fight at least a little bit of these. That's it, Waller. That just nerfs the whole thing. So I can get a pylon somewhere around here.
Needs more time.
I got a pylon, I just might go back. Where'd he go? Where did he go? Oh, over here. Come on, don't run away.
Huh?
Wow. Over already. What was this guy over here? Twisty windy with no pylons, no elites. Hey, I got an elite. Illusionist. I don't think it's gonna matter though. Waller. I didn't see the Waller part.
My strike is true.
Maybe what I'll try this time is just, I mean, really just hardcore skip. Waller's spinning guy. Maybe even any elite packs that I mean, if there's three of them, and it seems like they'll kind of be grouped together, I'll fight them. But if not, you know, just skip anything that just isn't gonna accommodate this build. I mean, you know, if it's an elite pack, and it's like, when I say elite pack, I mean the blue ones, not the yellow elite pack. But you know, if it seems like it's something that's gonna go really against my build, just skip it. My problem is that I think that if you do that enough, you'll eventually come to the end of the Greater Rift and you won't be able to advance any further. That's actually happened to me once or twice. Let's try that. Alright. Skip anything not good for the build. Here we go.
Done.
Okay, now here is a good map normally. didn't even see this guy. Where is he? Need more time. Where'd he go? I would have skipped him, but he's a waller, but pylon right there.
Need more time.
This the way out? Come on, skip that pile, man. Waller! Did I skip him? The other one over here. Yeah. Just taking very little damage here. Is there any reason why? Because there's no creatures around. Stop and fight some guys, otherwise I'll lose my my fetishes. This is good. I never imagined. Illusionist. Guys might not be worth it. Either one I can't see, can't target him.
Look at
burns you. Need more time.
Well, might get him. Well, guy does summon up creatures, but not very many of them. At least I'll get Oculus. Occasionally. Maybe if there was like a power pylon or something close by, but... Nothing. If I had had at least somewhat of a favorable Rift Guardian there. I would have won it. Just for shoots and googles, let me just try I'm gonna try one thing. I try these two. And we'll try that. If it doesn't work out well, I'll go with this one, but... Biggest problem with this is you have to be kind of, you have to be really close to the enemy. So I'm gonna just go with this one for now. And only problem with this one is you really don't get any kind of major bonus. Okay, wait. Okay, now I'm giving up huge defense. Try it. I don't think this is gonna work. Okay. The other problem with this, at least with this, I'm only losing half of the bonus when I don't have an ancient legendary. If it's just regular legendary, I get at least half. This, I don't get anything. So I've got 1, 2, 3 items that are not ancient.
I waited 1500 years for this. Should I return to my slumber?
Oh well. This ain't gonna work. I just lost 50% damage reduction. Now I'm going to give her a weird word back. So she'll do a tiny bit more stunning damage.
Ah, this is well crafted.
I just lost 50% damage reduction and a whole bunch of damage right there. As well as one ancient legendary. $9.96. It went up 60, which is about 70%. 7%. That's about 7%. Between 6 and 7%.
Thank you.
funny, but it looked like the critical hit chance was actually more damage. Had it on 6.0 and I just gave it up. All this for a 0.5%. I probably won't even get. Ugh, forget it. And this probably isn't gonna work anyway. I just lost half of my damage reduction. Now I did gain vitality there. Vitality there. But man, I just lost a boatload of damage. Poison 15%. Alright, I don't know what's more, 26% versus elite or the critical hit damage. I don't know about that. Here we go. Give it a shot. How many? I think I got two keystones. Two. Idiot.
Done.
I wish you luck, hero.
Quickly now. Show them what you're capable of.
Go.
health returns to me.
Pylons, pylons, elites, elites, pylons, elites. Back just in time. It's not working.
You die.
Thank you. He's way over there.
Need more time.
Be careful, I can't die here. I get it. Waller. That's not helpful.
My strike is true. The Rift Guardian is here.
This guy is just friggin' annoying. That's it. All he does is run away, I swear to God. Ha! You gotta be kidding me. And he doesn't summon up anyone. All that frickin' work.
I must heal. I must wait longer.
I can't do anything. Forget it. I mean, there you go. I mean,
I am returning to town.
I mean, what are you gonna do? All he does is run away, basically. Doesn't summon up anyone. Teleports me all over the place. Last chance. One more. Give it one shot. Oh. One more keystone anyways. Pinky is killing me. It's the finger that I use to hold when I'm pointing and shooting. Doing this. Here we go. Last one.
Done.
Enemies of the Nephilim surround me.
Usually a pretty good map. I'm only really attacking him because only attacking those guys because sometimes with this map you finish the whole thing in one hit. See the guy. Come on. Where is he? Oh, come on. Without my zombie dog. to regenerate me.
I need more time. I must heal.
Where is the elite? careful. Can't even see the little guys. Nothing's dying. Little guys aren't dying. Shield guys ain't dying.
I cannot do that. I grow weak.
Yeah, now we get the good map. I'm just so far behind, there's just no way I can do it. I just hate the fact that you're completely nerfed by certain things. And there's a lot of those things. And you're really buffed by a lot of things, and it just doesn't seem like there's many of those things. Didn't seem like I got any. Did I even get one pylon that time? Now, I did waste some time in the beginning fighting those little guys and the non-elites, and I just completely forgot about the fact that They don't die very easily. They don't die fast. It's like they get frozen for a minute. I don't know if you get to kill them right away, and if you don't kill them right away, they come back with extra health, something like that. Not sure how much these helped. Probably didn't really hurt. All right, let me go get some keystones, and I gotta put together a quick farming build. I'm starting to run a little low on cash, so put together a quick farming build, and I'll be right back.